वेलकम टू मलिका बद्रीनाथ किचन हेल्थी फुड टेस्टी फुड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी विनायक चतुर्थी स्पेशल दट इज गणेश चतुर्थी स्पेशल कोड़कट्टे ऑलरेडी यू शुड हैव सीन माय कोड़कट्टे रेसिपी दट इज यूजिंग रॉ राइस विच इज ग्राउंड इनटू अ पेस्ट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू यूज राइस फ्लोर टू प्रिपेर द आउटर डव एंड दस वन स्टफिंग एज कैशोनट स्टफिंग लेट अस सी द इनग्रीडियंट्स फॉर द डव एंड देन फॉर द स्टफिंग This is processed rice flour, 1 cup. Salt, less than half a teaspoon. Oil, 1 teaspoon. For the sweet stuffing, cashew nuts as required. Equal quantity of sugar powder. 1 to 1.5 tablespoon desiccated coconut. I have measured water in this. Now I'm going to add oil, very little oil, salt. This is going to be sweet stuffing. I'm going to add less salt. Different stuffings are there. I have already shown many stuffings. This is one of the stuffing. This is processed rice flour. Raw rice you have to wash dry under shade on a cloth for 1 or 2 hours. Then you can send it to mill. It should be fine powder like this. Dry it under shade for 1 or 2 days on a plate or a vessel or a flat vessel. This has to be fine like this. Sift it and you can keep it in a container and whenever you want you can use this. 1:1 and 1/4 cup water is important. Whichever measuring cup you are using, take heaped cup of flour and then use 1 and 1/4 cup. Some rice it might need 1.5 cup also, but it's always better if it is less. We can always sprinkle and then knead it. When it this starts boiling, this is very much important. You have to add the flour in the center. Don't stir it. Just insert one ladle. Keep this closed. This vessel should be heavy. And close it. You can just see the time. It should cook for 10 minutes. This is whole cashew nuts. This should be dried properly. You can keep it under hot sun. Even broken cashew nuts, it should be crisp. Otherwise, you can keep this in the microwave oven on a flat plate for 3 minutes in 80% power. This shouldn't become brown. At the same time, it should be crisp. If you want a fine powder, you have to do like this. Use a small mixie jar. Powder this first. Don't run the mixie at high speed and for long period. This might stick. We need a proper powder. Just run it like this. Still it is little coarse. Now we can add desiccated coconut. This is sugar powder. Use whipper mode. It should be dry powder. Without the desiccated coconut also you can use. Just cashew nuts and sugar also you can use. Now it's almost 10 minutes. Check this. Switch off the stove. Take it out. And then stir it. Stir it quickly. This is quite hard to touch. Just sprinkle little water. Don't allow that to cool down completely. It has to be bearably warm. It should be soft to touch. At the same time, it shouldn't break. If you are preparing a ball, they shouldn't break. This is how it is. Now I will tell you how to prepare. First, we can prepare balls, whatever size you want. Each stuffing, we can prepare different design. Apply oil to your fingertips. This is how the ball, it has to be flattened. You have to press outer edge first. And the second one, you have to press little deep like this to get a cup. Third round, again, it will become still more deep. You can prepare little thin or thick, however you want. Keep rotating. Here, you can use stuffing. There are many designs already I have taught in my previous one. Now I'll tell you another simple one. Just pinch both the edges and just give a small depression. Keep it on the idli steamer with leaf, banana leaf. Now I'll teach another method. You can use a chapati press or even with your hands you can pat it. See, here I have applied oil on both sides. This will be flat, but you can fold it. Now you can keep little stuffing in the center. Lift this carefully, fold. This should close like this. Press it. Now it is sealed inside. This is idli steamer. Add water 1 inch depth. Allow that to boil before keeping this plate. Close with the lid. Keep in medium flame. Allow this to steam cook for 3 to 5 minutes. You will be able to see a steam coming out from this. You can remove afterwards. So this is how it should have shine on top. Take it out. Cashew nut stuffing மாதிரி நீங்கள் வந்து மெலன் சீட்ஸ் எதுவாக இருந்தாலும் போட்டுக்கலாங்க. வெள்ளரி விதை, உரிச்ச வெள்ளரி விதை, பூசணி விதை, தர்பூசணி விதை எதுவாக இருந்தாலும் அதை பவுடர் பண்ணிவிட்டு அதையும் யூஸ் பண்ணிவிட்டு இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டஃபிங் பண்ணலாம். இந்த கொழுக்கட்டை வந்து விநாயகர் சதுர்த்திக்கு நீங்கள் செஞ்சு இறைவனுக்கு படைச்சிட்டு எல்லாருக்கும் பரிமாறுங்க.